Hi, hello everyone. Let us learn about various connecting devices in case of computer networks. So hosts and networks do not normally operate in isolation. We use connecting devices to connect to hosts together to make a network, or to connect networks together to make an internet. So connecting devices can operate in different layers in the internet model. We discuss three kinds of connecting devices: hub, link layer switches, and routers. Hubs today operate in first layer in the internet model. The link layer switches operate in the layer 2. Routers operate in the first three layers together, and all other above layers are considered to be mostly software layers. Right. So this being the major classification, we also have the passive hub, and we have a repeater or a hub above that one, which also works along with the physical layer to repeat the signal. And we have bridge or a two layer switch. So this link layer switches are being split into two layer switches or three layer switch. So here bridge is also considered to be synonym for a switch, but with some differences. Let us see what are the differences. But a three layer switch is also called a router, and gateway operates on all the layers. So what is a repeater? Signals that carry information within a network can travel a fixed distance before attenuation endangers the integrity of the data. So that will cause loss of data. So a repeater receives a signal, and before it becomes too weak or corrupted, regenerates and retains the original bit pattern. The repeater then sends the refreshed signal. So through this port, it will receive, it will get it repeated, strengthen it so that it can be transmitted for still more distance. So how does the repeater function? A repeater connecting two segments in a LAN. So it does not have the intelligence to find from which port the frame should be sent out. So the repeater forwards every frame. It has no filtering capability, and it is a regenerator, not an amplifier. So when there is a signal, this signal is strong here, it goes on, attenuates, and at some point of time it reaches the repeater, then that signal, corrupted signal, is regenerated accurately. And in case of left to right transmission, it is like this. So this is the functionality of a repeater. So when a repeater becomes a hub, in the past when Ethernet LANs were using bus topology, a repeater was used to connect two segments of a LAN to overcome the length restriction of the coaxial cable. Today, however, Ethernet LANs use star topology. In a star topology, a repeater is a multi-port device, often called as a hub, that can be used to serve as a connecting point, and at the same time it functions as a repeater. A hub or a repeater is a physical layer device. So when a packet from station A to station B arrives at the hub, the signal representing the frame is regenerated to remove any possible corrupting noise. But the hub forwards the packet from all outgoing ports except one from which the signal was received. So this is the work of, in other words, if the frame is broadcasted, all stations in the LAN receive the frame, but only station B keeps it. The rest of the stations discard it. So this is how the hub or repeater